Here we go.
Something's been on my mind for a while. Don't you get bitten by insects dressed like that?
Yeah, I do. So?
Nothing. If it doesn't bother you, then never mind.
I, for one, have been using insect repellent.
What kind of stuff do you think people usually eat around here in Forestland?
With all these trees, I'd imagine fruit is a major part of Forestlanders' diets. Probably fish as well, given the easy access to the sea and rivers.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Really different from Sandland, then.
Constantly going up and down all these hills really takes it out of you.
I'm exhausted. Isn't it about time we took a break?
Already? It's too soon to be getting tired.
Wake. Can't keep up with you, Prince.
I wonder what we'd find if we drove the hovercraft across the sea.
I don't know. But you can't do it in a hovercraft. It'd break down before long, and you'd be stranded.
I'd do a lot for you, but heading after you to fix it isn't on that list.
Maybe let's ditch that idea.
You don't have to engage every last enemy. Picking your battles to save energy when you can makes a huge difference.
be tired out for the fights we can't avoid if we want to stand a chance.
This place is overflowing with creatures you'd never see in Sandland.
The different climate in this region inherently results in a different ecosystem.
Does that mean there could be totally different kinds of demons here too?
Ew, that was rough!
I think we must be nearing the capital.
Yeah, that's why security's tighter around here.
And more soldiers around means more eyes we need to avoid. Keep yours peeled.
Something smells like treasure.
Constantly going up and down all these hills really takes it out of you.
I'm exhausted. Isn't it about time we took a break?
Already? It's too soon to be getting tired.
We can't keep up with you, Prince.
There's a camp right at the crossroads here.
Guess it's a place for people to rest up together before going their separate ways.
Indeed, a welcome sight.
Shall we catch some Z's, Prince?
Why am I so hungry?
Dr. Fu! Dr. Fu! The doctor is in. I would say you're really cool, but LeVay said if I say that ever again, I'm removed from the Discord. Which is funny. He said it in he said it when my friends was over and it was on the stream, so.
It's odd that few people seem to live around here, considering how resource-rich the place is.
My guess is that most of the terrain is too rugged to build sizable settlements on. So as a result, whatever towns do exist must be densely populated.
They are. You'll be surprised how many people live in the capital.
I really love the way this game looks.
Landscape's hostile in an entirely different way from Sandlands.
The air around here is way too clean for demons. It's giving me hives.
Tell me about it. I've got a headache already.
Thank you! Thank you for coming.
So, Sandlands is about a desolated land that underwent a huge drought and now is surrounded by sand. Hence the name Sandland. The ultimate goal was to find a legendary spring and free all the water. While I did do that, we found a legendary spring and freed all the water throughout Sandland. So now the drought is over and everyone has water and everything. Now, apparently there was some behind the scenes going as to why there was a drought in the first place, which is what we're trying to figure out, going up against a huge army. Yeah.
What did I do in a past life to deserve that?
Why are you here? Do I even need to ask?
Yeah, doubt it.
Ah, come on. Do we really have to do this? I'm not in the mood to throw fists with you, chumps.
Good. Then take your men and leave.
See, that won't work either. I got a job to do.
Water is definitely important.
You just can't make some people happy. So what? We gonna fight or no?
I got a suggestion for you. How about whoever reaches the engine room first gets the Aquanium?
So, you want a race?
Doesn't breaking a sweat sound better than spilling blood?
I suppose this is the best we could hope for.
Sounds like we've got a deal. Wait for the signal.
Rain?
On your marks, get set, go. Okay? On your marks. Huh? Get set.
I'm a little nervous.
Huh? What?
Go! What the? I can't see a thing!
Oh, okay. That was cheating, but okay.
Dang it! My eyes still sting! I'm gonna find him and see how he likes being made to cry! What the heck is he thinking?
Maybe this is his own odd way of showing gratitude for how you two saved him.
And maybe he should stop competing with us and just give up.
Well, in all fairness, he does have a reputation to uphold.
We can use this to find out about the area. We can repair it. Just...
What's up? Welcome to the stream. Thanks for stopping by. XD3V1S.
Okay. Now put intel on the area.
Something like that. Devastator. That sounds familiar. Have you been to my stream before, Devastator? Yeah, I figured as much. Oh, I see it. The D, the 3, the V. Oh, you sly. Now I'm starting to think that you actually told me that it was Devastator before. Something. Yeah, see, I figured. I don't know why I don't know this, and that's not good as a streamer not to recognize your beloved returning guests. And I appreciate you so much, and you should know this so much. Well, welcome to the stream. I'm playing Sandland, as you can see. The last game that Akira Toriyama worked on before he passed away. Rip Akira Toriyama. And I'm having fun with the game. Really fun.
Constantly going up and down all these hills really takes it out of you.
I'm exhausted. Isn't it about time we took a break?
Already? It's too soon to be getting tired.
We can't keep up with you, Prince.
Here we go. Traveled pretty far, huh?
Yeah, I never imagined we'd end up going all this way when we left Demon Village.
You said it. Never thought we'd end up in a different country.
It's fun, though. We've seen lots of cool stuff.
I'll always treasure this time with you guys. General Croa might join us?
I think that might be taking it a bit too far.
That's a pity. I can't believe all this greenery exists right next to Sandland.
You said it. It's not like they're that far from each other.
It must come down to the climate. More than anything, all the rain you get here makes a huge difference.
I wonder if the climate changes at the lake by the border.
You don't have to engage every last enemy. Picking your battles to save energy when you can makes a huge difference.
Fair enough. Don't want to be tired out for the fight we can't avoid if we want to stand a chance.
The aquarium's in the engine room above. Gotta go up.
Then let's find a path that'll take us that way.
Here we go.
Get the aquarium before the Forestland army does.
Just like the container we saw at the entrance.
The problem is that whatever's powering it is out of energy.
What's this?
A battery? The door might open if we pop it in.
Yeah, it's open! Of course the guard bots show up now. Let's smash it and keep moving!
Thank you.
down.
Here we go. Whoop.
Prince, you've got this.
Here we go.
Thank you.
here too? It's flooded. Hoverbot to the rescue. Look! sort of fun.
Here we go.
Elevator spotted.
We can take it to the floor above.
Here we go. Thank you.
almost to the engine room.
No sign of the Forest Land Army. Are they way ahead of us?
We'd better get a move on. Sort of fun.
Hey.
engine room at last.
I hope the Forestland Army hasn't stolen a march on us.
I've got a bad feeling about this. Let's prepare for the worst before pressing on.
Didn't I tell you back at Stauranis Ruins? Nobody's faster than me. It looks to me like victory is out.
Idiot! Forget me. Help Feeman. Damn it.
I'll take care of this thing. You guys carry him to safety.
Don't you think it's a waste to just turn this thing to scrap?
We've got a battle on our hands here, you know?
And we do. Priorities, Miss Mechanic.
Yeah, fine. Do what you need to.
Calm down. Calm down, Prince.
I
Prince, you're really blowing your top!
Right now? You need a... Cool head.
It's gonna break! Take it down, BL! Hey. It's a waste. Just turn this thing to scrap.
We've got a battle on our hands here, you know.
That we do. Priorities, Miss Mechanic.
Yeah, fine. Do what you need to.
Blowing your top!
Right now, you need a cool head. Calm down, friend. Calm down. Calm down, friend.
Hey, don't you think it's a waste to just turn this thing to scrap?
Battle on our hands here, you know?
That we do. Priorities, Miss Mechanic.
Yeah, fine. Do what you need to.
Calm down, Prince.
You're really blowing your top.
Right now, you need a cool head.
Looking good!
Calm down, friend.
Keep going like this!
Really followed through on that promise.
That was kind of a waste. Maybe we can salvage the core frame at least.
Hate to rain on your parade, but we don't have much time to spare now.
I know. Let's get the Aquanium from the engine room.
Here we go.
We're the first ones to the engine room!
Which means we...
Good. I found the Aquanium.
Close the capsule valve, just like Pollock did. Now it shouldn't show up on the Aquanium radar.
All right, let's report to Longo. We've got to tell him there's no more need to come here.
Right.
Great. Then let's get out of here already, and head back to Trick Camp.
Think we can get out through here? Made it out okay. Not that I'm worried about them or anything.
Here we go.
General Croa!
No need to be so on edge. I just came to thank you. Feeman's alive because of you, Beelzebub.
Thank goodness!
I owe you one.
Meh. Whatever.
That said, it's a real shame I couldn't get my hands on that equipment. Supreme Commander Bread's gonna have my head for this. Well, guess it's back to the streets for me.
I'll follow you there, or anywhere, sir.
After all that, you're just gonna give it to us? This is... honestly,
Later, then.
Before delivering this Aquanium to Supreme Commander Bread, we'll store it near Crump Army Research Lab, right?
That's right. But we can't leave it there for long.
Good. Now our official reports can wait. Let's go see how Feeman's doing.
It sounds like he's giving us a chance to nab it for ourselves.
Oh, really?
That man is something else.
This place is overflowing with creatures you'd never see in Sandland.
The different climate in this region inherently results in a different ecosystem.
Does that mean there could be total...
This is overflowing with creatures you'd never see in Sandland.
The different climate in this region inherently results in a different ecosystem.
Does that mean there could be totally different kinds of demons here too?
Well, I don't know about that. Make sure not to go in so deep that you can't touch the bottom, Prince.
Thanks.
Bots are generally no good in the water, either.
I got it, okay? I know how to keep myself from drowning!
Why do I have doubts?
You kept me waiting.
Hey, Krolla! We came for the Aquanium.
Getting right to the point, I see. That said, it's not like I can just hand this over to you for free.
So how do we settle this?
How about with that one-on-one match we never got to have?
Sure thing. Want to have it here?
Nah, somewhere else. Let's find a spot that gives me the edge. Surely the leader of the demons wouldn't mind such a small handicap.
Actually, the leader of the demons is Lucy.
Fine. I'll take you on anywhere.
There's a place just west of here, Arashia Village. I'll be waiting for you right outside town. You'd better be ready, too. I want our duel to be legendary.
took some real damage back there. It's gonna break! It took some real damage back there.
Finally. The perfect spot for our contest is up ahead. Follow me. So tell me, what are you demons?
Dunno. You wanna handle this one, Thief?
Let's see. Well, we've lived on this world long before humanity even existed. Think of us as your venerable ancestors.
Wow. So you're like the original people of our world? That's rad. So, that's who Supreme Commander Bread and Mooneyel are fighting with.
We want nothing to do with this annoying conflict they're forcing on us.
You're not thinking of wiping us all out, are you?
okay. We're not monsters. Leave us out of your dumb wars.
Supreme Commander Brett is always telling us that demons are the baddest of the bad. But I'm starting to think that can't be true.
Exactly. Demons aren't the bad guys at all.
I agree. They might have the purest hearts of anyone in this world.
Oh, our hearts are pure, all right. Pure evil.
Beelz, how about you shut your trap for a bit?
General Croa, won't you lend us a hand? You've been thinking, haven't you, about which side is right and which is wrong?
Not so sure about that. Right is relative, after all. One person's right is another person's wrong.
You mean, after all this, you really still think Brett is in the right?
You're the princess, right? Under normal circumstances, I'd be at your command. But these times sure as hell aren't normal, and I answer only to Supreme Commander Brett. I owe him for taking us in when we had nothing to our name. And giving us a life in the army.
So you're just going to turn a blind eye no matter what he does?
Well, to me, honor is more important than being right.
But
let it go! He's already made up his mind.
Yeah. You're nothing like what I expected. Right here. Now then, let's get started.
Yup, you guys just let me handle this.
All right.
Now, my little demon friend, ready for round two?
Landing that hit, though? That's the problem.
Hurt, you stupid child!
Watch out! Here he comes!
Don't give up!
Some nice speed you've got there. Crash him, Prince!
Come on! Uh-oh! It's catching fire!
came from.
Hey! Good.
Right here. Now then, let's get started.
Yup. You guys just let me handle this.
All right.
Now, my little demon friend. Ready for round two?
Here we go.
Landing that hit, though? That's the problem. Watch out! Here he comes!
Meet him head on!
Nice speed you've got there. That's some nice speed you've got there. Heart and soul into this battle.
As if. I'm a heartless soul and thief, you know.
Oh, did I accidentally offend you?
Treasure Prince!
That's a nice speed you've got there.
He's coming at us from all directions. Look out!
Evade vertically.
No, don't give up!
Meet him head on!
Okay.
Yep.
Hey! Good. Ta-da! If it's so- Oh!
Bring me any rare items you find. I'll make it worth your while.
Thank you.
Thank you.